that share button. Listen to this. Reports say the NSA is capturing millions of images per day to enhance its facial recognition software. The New York Times says it learned of the details through top secret documents leaked by former NSA contractor Edward Snowden. The report claims NSA agents used images included in, quote, text messages, social media, video conferences, and other communications. Facial recognition programs use computers to automatically identify a person based on a digital image or video source.